This little girl is safe and secure in the sanctity of her own home. Suddenly, this happens.